actors. You hear what you just said there? Echoing. It is a phrase we hear over and over and over again from the left.
So if you're doing it without touching at all.
Who fail to do this.
By second time around.
Who don't participate or even show up to class, create equity. The reality is it doesn't. In fact, what it does is the exact opposite. Because what was once expected behavior, showing up doing your homework, is now behavior that is somehow above and beyond what's required.
Yeah.
There's no reward for that. This is a prime example of working to the lowest standards of society before you ask stuff. That's not how it works. Not what you should be doing. Instead, what you should be doing is helping to bring those in need up. Thankfully, some teachers in the district are speaking out.
This group change takes behaviors completely out of the question. And arguably,
I think it's 100% at the detriment of the student. The policy even includes, quote, responsibility as one of the factors not to be included in grade. Responsibility. This should be the number one quality taught and rewarded in school. These administrators, where are they on? A student, a teacher, an adult.
Yeah.